Someone needs help finding their car. Can't believe they found parking in Manhattan. Let's see how I can help you, my man. Hey, man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep boop unlock thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Awesome. One lost car, soon to be found. Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? That's cold, man. Literally and figuratively. Oh, man. This place reeks of chop shop. Car's definitely here. This place seems to be full of lost cars.
Go!
guys. You stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool. Thieves damn. And now I can use the fob to find the car. It can't be far. Just need to listen and find the source. Louder is better. Love a good horn. Now, where is it? Hey there. I found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you. Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app. After I get some sleep.
Glad I could help. All right. Think my work here is done.
Hey, I found Finn's setup, the Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh my God. Our energy converter. That won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to. Howard? Oh, Pigeon Guy. Pete told me about him. Let's see what he needs. Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable nuform into it...
The length of your message has exceeded this user's limit.
All right, this one's the Big Daddy. In this challenge, all checkpoints are active at once. It's up to you to choose the fastest course. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Bring it, Pete. I'm ready.
Remember, you need to hit every checkpoint. Don't miss any.
Just gotta make a plan and execute. With like a split-second margin for error. Easy. You got this. Just gotta trust my gut.
Uncle Max said,
checkpoints coming up. You need to plot a course on the fly.
Swinging challenge, that's really about in the moment problem solving. Nice mentoring, Pete.
Spectacular? Yeah, gonna say that was spectacular. Carve your own path challenge complete. Here's a trick. Invert your web shooter nozzle. Trust me, gives you the force you need for a second mid-air zip. Real lifesaver, that one.
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own, loud in a group.
Loud in a group? How did Dad record this? Was he a pigeon whisperer?
This was way back. Before high school, we were hanging in the park one day, and someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes. Place was swarming with pigeons. Your dad stopped cold. He said, Aaron, man, that's music. Listen. Next day, we were crawling all over Manhattan looking for beats. Like you are now.
I remember the first time they showed me how to... sample. Uncle Aaron had the gear. And Dad had the ear for music. What?
Weapons deal going down nearby. Thank you, anonymous app user.
Shady-looking weapons deal. Sorry. Spider-Man frowned on unauthorized arm dealings.
This is not cool! Not cool!
Everyone, chill out.
Come on, he's around
Start
here
Start searching!
Can't hide forever, Spider-Man.
Show yourself!
Huh? What's that?
What the hell was that? Stay out of our business, Spider-Man!
You want a dance?
Here.
Is that a rat?
Simulation
is active. Come here!
keeping the neighborhood safe from rock song weapons. Spider-Man style.
Mom lived here right after college. You know that? She and your dad were dating. Three of us spent a lot of time here. We got used to this soft, steady beat.
Soft beat.
Gotta get my butt over.
Subtle, but a good beat.
Things were good back then. Felt like they'd be good forever. Your mom got her first gig as a teacher. Your dad was new to being a cop, and I just started calling myself the problem. I figured we all kept secrets about our jobs. Couldn't last, though. Your dad's job and mine crossed paths too often.
Man, Uncle Aaron, if you would have been anything else, my mom and dad would have supported you all the way. Danica, I'm at the underground hideout on the Upper East Side.
Cool. You look for the jammer, I'll start pulling records for what the underground's been up to here.
These new weapons?
Got you!
Spidey, scared? Here to help.
Come on, Spider-Man! Fight me!
Shayna, you get that Roxxon intel? Shayna? Someone check on her.
Heading over now.
We need more people!
Why are there always more of them than there are of me?
I'll make this hurt!
Hey, Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground-specific queries. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa. What's the history there?
The underground and tombstone's crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. There was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah, and by then Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Nothing.
Been looking
I'm
forward to
jumping.
Killing you, Spidey!
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol? Something's not right. Someone check on Evan.
Heading over to their position.
Daniela, how's it look? D, you there? Someone check on her.
Heading over to their
place. What the? What was that?
Yeah,
somebody
yeah,
give
I'm
me
on
a
it.
Hand.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Guys, get up! I think we got a spider problem.
Warning!
Stay out of our business!
You can't take all of us!
protect you, Spider-Man!
What? What was that?
Where did he go?
Damn it!
Show yourself! Stop! Come on, Spider-Man!
So this may be off topic, but do you have like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute and he was nice enough to write my stinger before we broke up.
Oh, if you ever need someone who mixes beats, I know a guy.
That would be amazing, because I am totally tone deaf.
Yeah!
Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground-specific theories. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The underground and tombstone crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. It was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. And by then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Topic. But do you have like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute and he was nice enough to write my singer before we up.
Oh, if you ever need someone who mixes beats, I know a guy.
That would be amazing. Because I am totally sound deaf. Address with some underground specific theories. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The underground and Tombstone's crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. It was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Be fast! Topic, but do you have like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute. It was nice enough to write my stinger before we left.
Oh, if you ever need someone who mixes beats, I know a guy.
That would be amazing, because I am totally sound deaf.
Spider-Man!
distance complete.
Cool. Now I just need to find the jammer and shut it down. There's the jammer.
They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental.
Did those mannequins move?
This place is ours! You're not taking it from us!
Another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. Yeah! Grave dust. Makes your skin nearly invulnerable. Pete ended up creating a counter drug to stop it. Hope the underground aren't getting into this.
Hey, I've been checking on all the hideouts we've shut down. Recruiting's tanked and those blocks have gotten way safer.
That's great. Thanks for calling them in. I wouldn't have found the jammers without you.
So, I was looking through my files. It seems like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it new form related?
No, it looks like programmable matters.
I've faced that stuff before. Maybe I should take it off her hands.
Oh, hey, there's a code referenced here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, locked.
2658. Got it. Thanks again, Danica, for doing your podcast. Those tips at the end of your episodes have been life-changing.
Oh, well, I'm glad. Thanks. When my underground series is out, let me know what you think.
Sounds good to me. Talk to you later. Here's Howard. Hey, Howard. I'm the other Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help. I've got three birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers work?
Perfect. Got it. I'll be back.
Oh, hey, you've scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard Protocol now active.
Howard Protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts. Your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh, no, no, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
A second coop? Did someone pigeon trails go in three directions? Should check them all. Active crime scene. Looks like a... Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know. These birds are fast. What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel? Gotcha.
Hey, Howard. Caught a bird. She's pretty feisty.
I bet it's Piggy. Lots of pep. She can find her way back, Spider-Man. Just point her in my direction.
Will do. All right. Should head back to the coop. Check the other birds. Another pigeon. And he's got a note. No, birdie!
Pigeon fact two.
There! Hold still! Okay. Checking the note. Change of plans. We're moving now. Hey, Howard. Whatever they're using your pigeons to plan, they want to go ASAP.
They're looking for a fast communication system. I could think of easier ways.
You've got that right. Gonna keep digging into this. I'll be in touch. One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected. Might be the pigeon thieves.
We robbed a guy to get the birds, genius!
One of them dropped something. Tomorrow night, roof, be there. At the Bugle? Hey, Pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon fact three. Here we go.
Not gonna lie. Kinda enjoying these.
Peter Parker did not like pigeons. Until he met Howard. Sometimes, you don't realize how special something is till you see it through the eyes of a friend.
Okay. Yeah. Got him. Howard, got all your birds. The bad news is, a gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep. I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take him out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give him hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud. Band's all here. Pigeons did their work.
This pigeon. I don't know which it was, but I will. Meantime, we break in, destroy the... Supposed to be untraceable! Is he gone?
He better be gone!
Can't let the man ruin this! Don't supervise him! Take care of! Back off, Spider!
Can't hide forever, Spider-Man!
Sucks to be you! I got feathers! That did not sound as cool as I thought it would.
Can't hide forever, Spider-Man!
There's a creativity award for crime planning. You guys win. Practicality? No. But definitely creativity.
Don't get me that easy.
We can't let him win! I got a shot! This ain't gonna end well! I'll be... Got something for ya!
Yeah.
bugle, saved. Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good looking out. Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all need me again, just hit up the app. Good meeting you, Howard.
You too, Spider-Man.
Looks like I got another request from Friendly Neighborhood. The app says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look before someone grabs it. The underground's hiding something here.
Is Spider-Man trying to steal from the underground?
Could definitely use this.
On the hideouts you shut down, those areas have seen big decreases in crime and jerks waving around glowy swords. The Tinker are still a problem, but the Underground's numbers took a serious hit.
It was a team effort, and I hope your series helps just as much.
Listen, if you ever need anything, not like a rescue, but a break from all the fighting, text me. I know a cafe that makes great matcha lattes.
I'm picturing sitting in a cafe in the mask. And it's weird.
But cool, right? Okay, bye.
There's the gift. Let's see. Always. Whoa. Thanks, neighbors.
Tough break at the bridge.
It's my biggest fans. Hey, guys. Let me give you a couple of love taps.
We're clear, Hilo One.
Neutralize your Spider-Man!